Hi, in this video I will show you how to reset Hama Wi-Fi Power Socket. It's very easy. All you need to do is to press the power button for the 5 seconds. And now, as you can see, the LED light around the power button is blinking fast. It means that the power socket is reset. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel and give us a like.